elementary school in Jefferson will be closed tomorrow due to a water main issue and water damage. At this time, the building does not have water and repairs will be necessary. All of the buildings in the district will remain open.